It is May 11th, 2020, and things are swell today.